Diego 496, Diego 496.
I am so amazed in this shop. Yeah, and every time I like to come to Home Depot, Orchard Hardware, this kind of shop. And before I did not like it, and then one time I was choosing some art supply, and then I found this. My family came here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, one time my family came here, and then I found this place. Gosh, this one looks so much better. Must be different. And we found this place, and I came here, and then I was so amazed. Everything you see, the hammer, everything, they can have 1,000 different kinds coming out, even the hammer, so many kinds. Ah, this is a scraper. Gosh, I need to clean my table. I need some scraper. And oh, this one is making hole. A dental hole. Yes, I need hole maker. And I was just so amazed that they can make things so complicated. So complicated. And all this, I understand nothing. Oh, and a brush. A paint brush and a knife. Gosh. Man. That's too tough. I need something softer. That will damage the table. Must be in the paint department. Gosh, it's too heavy. I will come here later to pick it up. Let me remember the aisle number, and then I can come here, pick it up. And now I will do my fun. And you see, this has so many. And I saw some machine gun just here. Let me see. I think I saw some machine gun. Oh, yes, this is the machine guns. Look at it. Look at it. Pew, pew, pew. Machine gun. Like a machine gun. Da-da-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. And these are the lights.
Like this will be a ruler that you guys have, but it's wood, right? How you doing, ma'am?
Good, thank you. I'm good. Having fun here. Yeah.
Thank you.
This is ultra pure lighting. You should have read all that.
This one's right base one.
Make sure you have the table covered from the window.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Excuse me. What is this one and this difference?
I'm sorry?
It's just the brand difference or... I see the price. But they are all wood finish.
Yeah, these are the polyurethane. Excuse me, the finish is over here. The colors are all over here of the wood.
Oh, and what are these?
Those are just like you put over for coating, like polyurethane to make it shine.
Yes.
For the protecting.
Yes. Okay, but these are the same, but just different brand.
Okay, now the other one, this is the top ones. It's lacquer and it's thicker.
Mm.
Like, is this say you're doing like a wooden clock or something? That'd be good.
Yeah.
And then we have like this one is for indoor outdoor.
Okay.
And then these are just oil based versus water based. It's just personal preference.
Okay. Water based has less odor.
Yes, and it's easier to clean up.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Like a little bit.